现在呢，我在这一边，在这个城市废墟的右边，啊，这里面有一个铁门是打开的，从这里进来。这里有个士兵，他身边有一个暴雷突击步枪神器，来，每次爆发的持续时间就越久，就用这个，走吧。过，那我把副武器给换掉吧，换成这个。走，不要狙击枪了。
Cover navigation.
好，接下来我们要到自来水厂那里，掉个头。幸运的话，
Absolutely not. Kate, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
See? 我们现在到了这个地方，水哦对，自来不是自来水厂，是水井枪，水总水。
All right, let's have a look inside.
Seems pretty quiet.
Could be a good sign. Very bad one.
有报警，我怀疑我要炸了吗？
啊！呀呀，多尔尼，呀呀，卡卡普森，波巴。
Hey, you okay back there? Can we help?
哇哇 ，Cog, esta no es a nui, en pal están sin pon. Robot, obuki, pofan babin, robot, obuki.
Wait, robot. I think he needs Jack's help.
Ota, Ota, robot obuki, robot obuki.
Yeah.
What? This? Nahipo! Nahipo!
Heads up! Incoming goobies!
Let's keep it
going! Oh.
呀呀，奥达 ！Don't beneath robot. Put best knuckle. Come a lina rubishi.
Oh,
怎么回事
？Yeah, good. He sounds happy.
Paddock, we got your pump station up and running again.
Ah, good to hear that.
Soon we will occasionally shower again. That just leaves the old docks and our drill. If you can spare the time, please go there.
All right, we'll do what we can. Delta out.
I think we're done here. So what do you say? Back to the skiff?
Okay.
你这个破旧的地方就没有一个值钱的东西吗？ 这么寒酸的吗？ 好像还真是真的很寒酸。 OK，接下来我们要去这个地方， 火箭机库。 然后在下面还有一个港口。 哦，这个怎么走呢？ 哎呀， 我觉得是一直往前面这里走下去就到火箭机库了。我的直觉应该不会错。行，直觉真的不错。我们走路过去吧。 我觉得我好像停太远了，是真的停太远了。哦，他们要后悔了，我把它开进来，待会我跑路要跑很久。
Said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp.
See, 看到人了，找掩体。They're
on us! Take them out!
怎么回事
？We're pinned down. We can't deal with those turrets.
Jet fire.
This isn't good.
Down.
welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
I 是不想浪费弹药，一直没有榴弹。到处都是狙击枪，我破片手雷。
Oh shit! More of them coming from the main building. Robert, keep him back. Let him out, babe. Spin those turrets around.
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations. Because you will. I speak five languages.
Okay, got it.
Hmm, 这里有东西，太棒了。三个，然后这里就没东西了，我们来开门吧。这里应该没东西了吧？红色的一边。
Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looks huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control, or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Eh, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. He's close.
Now, 18块钱就可以玩到这个游戏了。啊，有东西。这边呢？没东西。也不给我留点好料的，真的是。走。
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep your light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
怎么这里都是 MK1 狙击枪呢？
What's on the other side of that glass?
I don't know. 这里有速产品，黎明之锤，命令公式包。哦。
Anyone gonna hit the lights? Can't see fuck all.
来吧。我们可以打开了。
Well, the lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket deck.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Bear, the hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay. 杰克，你该去哪里呢？
Hey Jack, let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry, Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Huh, data's coming in. Pat it. I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, with Asghari. Did you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Asghari with me growing up. Didn't want to seem indifferent.
We could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it.
Yeah, 有东西. 三个. ，这里还有火焰，这里还有狙击枪，这边呢，啥东西都没有，我这还可以下去，这地方真的是太大了。 狙击枪，收藏品有没有？逛完了，这地方只有一个电池，一个零件，上面这边还没逛过，这里还有，太棒了，一个，三个。 这里还有榴弹发射器。哦，还可以上去。我刚应该来过这里了，没有。Okay,
we heading across?
Yeah, in a minute. Just looking around for anything useful.
Okay,
what now?
Well, let's bring that platforming thing this way.
It's called a gantry.
Is it then?
Oi!
Back here! This thing's our way across.
Can I drive this car?
Jack, bring it over.
我待会儿再过来吧。我先看这里附近有没有什么剧情。并没有。
Finally, something I can drive. Come on, you lot, all aboard.
好，我来了，带我们下去呗。Or上去。
Okay, boss, take us across.
With pleasure.
So, I'm curious, why this fixation on launching the Hammer of Dawn?
Not a fixation, a necessity.And if you knew what I knew, you'd agree.
I'd be interested to learn what you know.
What'd you do in the UIR? Just curious.
Military intelligence.
Uh-huh. Why am I not surprised? Okay, let's go.
Guys, door to the satellites? Back here.
说话还真不少。等下，我想我现在应该点数够多了吧？哼，60点，可还行。OK， 完全升级了。升级劫持干嘛呢？真想不明白。哎，奇怪，我是怎么有那么多电池的？不是那么多组件，可以让它升级。惊了，我是什么时候收刮那么多的
？Just wait for the satellites. Give me a hand. 嗯 ，no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious.How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Huh? 这里有东西。哦，没事了。
swarm ahead.
我有个好主意，那个，我们来玩劫持，去劫持它。 会劫持这个，不可以吗 ？Why？
可好玩了。Let's
get a move on.
Paddock, Baird, ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you lost those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
<笑>等一下，没事了，走吧。
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
More of them.
How are we handling this one?
劫持。
Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
...我掩体。
I'm coming, bro!
last one.
So, let's keep looking for those satellites.
我感觉我好浪费弹药，是的，太浪费了。这里还有安帕，牛逼啊！
They're down. Again. Come on.
Man, look at this. Must have been quite a fight.
It was.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time. But eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't.
三个，我现在都会沉迷说话这个了。
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door. Let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh shit, we got poppers! Don't let them get too close!
Come on, son!
Oh, now that was some right food.
Ah, shit, warning!
Get out, put up! Go put up!
Okay, that was certainly a handful.
And another news. Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Vaskar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari. What did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait.
I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, let's do this. Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then. Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Uzi to judge. He tried to launch it himself.
Okay. Let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. I'll take that. Try this.
There, satellite's on the moon.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay, maybe it needs more of a shove.
All right.
one's down! Pelser number two has left the platform.
And our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! Sitting duck down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh shit!
Oh, no.
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that! Got it! Got it!
Keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Shit! Zion!
And we got a bastard too!
We gotta get off this thing!
Well, there's a higher platform to the left. Hang on. Houston, help!
Oh, yeah!
Bastion, down!
Captain!
All right, big guy's down. Boz, you missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel barking a sailboat.
Hey, you and don't get off. I'll draw their fire from the gantry. Boss, they're clear. Take us away.
Here we go.
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform.
You got it.
I'm going down! Cover me! Gantry so we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Oh no!
Whoa!
Fuck
them! We're not out of this yet!
That went swimmingly.
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
Here居然没有任何值钱的东西。
Here comes satellite number two.
Light up, you kid.
That's it. All satellites secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Hello.
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so we're about to talk. The ultimate satellite is a man.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. If we get this thing back to the hangar, we worry about the rest later. Try this.
Guys, I'm right to leave.
God damn it. Opening that door must trigger some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the anger driving it.
Need a hand here. Up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There. Let's keep up with it. Watch it. Below us. Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skiff. We'll find your route here soon enough.
All right. We're on our way.
Thank you.
Jack, we need some light. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Down. Keep it moving, Delta. Looks like we're all clear.
Kate, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Let's just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming!
Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Jack, get the doors open. This way! Everyone get on!
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Haddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the answer.
Oh, dear God.
Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls one network, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this path... How does Barrett even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either. I'll steer.
Come on,
let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Ayo.